Hello, I am Corey, the owner of Fork and Fly. Come and travel and eat with me.
Arrived to Cancun Airport and it is super empty. My flight, I was on a Delta flight and it was maybe 50 people, if that. All the middle seats were empty, except for like those who came with somebody and then they would sit next to each other. But just got my bag. The process was easy, like I'm the only one in the terminal right now. It's empty. Easy breezy. Let's head up. Right now, waiting for my shuttle. But just a tidbit, when you do come to Cancun International Airport, be ready to be hassled. There are so many transportation, shuttles, taxis, everything, trying to get your attention. And if you have booked it already or your package includes it, it's like playing Monopoly. Go straight. Go straight, do not collect $200. Just pass, bypass the call. Bypass. And they'll be like, miss. You need transportation, we got a good deal, blah, blah, blah. And it's like, nah, I have it already. It's nothing but transportation, car company, shuttle, taxi, trying to get your attention. Like, oh, we got you, we got you. And if you don't know no better, they got you. At the airport in Cancun, everybody has a mask on. Workers, passengers flying through, everybody has on a mask. Now when you actually come out the airport, there's so many other people waiting, saying, taxi, taxi, or calling your name, because they don't know who's who. I guess, I don't know, but look at all these people.